There's a lot of security protocol and application work that needs to happen on an end-to-end basis. Not just that you could protect something from here to here, but that it's protected from the real source of the information all the way to the person consuming it, and they have ways to understand the trust relationships that they're involved in.